Melissa, how you doing?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
All right, first of all, you look great.
Oh, thank you.
Let me get the dress. Ta-da! Okay, now, better criminals.
Yes.
Did this movie help you become a bad guy, girl? A bad girl?
I'm actually a pretty good girl in it.
Okay, tell me a little bit about your role. No spoilers, of course.
So my role, I am the assistant to Chief Ackerman.
Okay.
So, so I got to spend a couple days on set and hang out with the bad and good girls.
Did you get to fire any guns or anything?
You know, not in this I didn't. Life,
oh, are you shooting in real life?
I'm a Kansas girl. Yeah.
Oh, like that, from Kansas.
Oh, yeah, Midwest. Yeah.
the best.
Yeah.
Now, this movie looks really cool.
Yes.
And I can't wait to see it. Now, how was it working with everybody in it?
Oh, my God, it was so much fun. You know, even just from the casting process, it was really great.
Yeah.
You know, the whole time on set was just, it was a lot of fun. Carolyn, I was her right-hand man.
Okay.
And she's just a blast. Lots of jokes on set, lots of camaraderie. And,
right. Are you a prankster? Do you do the pranks and stuff? Or are you like...
Do I do what?
Like, you said there was a lot of jokes. Are you like a prankster kind of girl?
Oh,
or are you kind of like a...
You know...
I can see you being more serious. No.
Well, it kind of depends. If it's someone that I know well, I'll prank them. But
okay.
If it's someone I've just met, I kind of hold off.
Okay. Fair enough.
Yeah.
I'm not going to prank this person I met 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, right. Right, I got to make a good impression.
Right. I love the necklace. Is there any significance to the necklace?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Actually, it is a Stella Dot necklace. And
ooh.
My mom bought this for me a couple years ago.
Good job, Mom.
Yeah, I know, right? It was a Christmas present for my mom.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, listen, I can't wait to see the movie and it's good seeing you.
I'm so excited to see it.
All right. Thank you.
Before you leave, just tell me your name and the character that you played.
Sure. My name is Aubree Bowen, and I played Nancy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.